For years, parents, young adults, teenagers have been waiting for that magical birthday. And no, I'm not talking about their 16th birthday, their 18th birthday, or even their 21st birthday. I'm talking about magic number 25. And why is 25 so important? Because in the old days, when you turned 25, your auto insurance rates would decrease drastically. Whether you're still a driver on your parents' policy or you have your own new car and you have your own insurance and you're about to turn 25, your rates would decrease sometimes up to 50%. Unfortunately, that is not the case anymore and hasn't been for quite some time. I would say it ended maybe in the late 90s, early 2000s, where that magic age number no longer made that big of an impact on your auto insurance rates. But we still get this question from time to time each and every year. I'm going to be turning 25. Are my rates going to go down? One of the reasons that auto insurance rates do not go down as much as they used to a couple decades ago is because auto insurance companies rate things on a tiering basis now, and there are hundreds of tiers that go into play. Yes, your age is one of them, but there's not a magic cutoff number like there used to be. 25 used to be it, or now you kind of can see the changes based on every year of experience they have, or obviously every year they get older, something along those lines. You can see make a difference, but nothing of the effect like it used to be many years ago. I hope this helps answer the question about if your rates are going to decrease. I hope you're not disappointed because you've been waiting for that magical number. It's very difficult in today's day and age to understand how an auto insurance policy rates and how it affects you individually. The best thing you can do is obviously deal with an independent agent like us at Crowley Insurance, where we can shop multiple insurance carriers for you to give you a wide range of options so you can pick what best fits your specific needs. Thanks for watching. If there's anything we can do, please reach out to me or my team. I hope you have a great day.